Hi, I'm Amit. I welcome all of you to our YouTube channel MBAEZ. We are discussing CAT 2020 question. This is slot 3 of CAT 2020. The question is on percentage. Let us go through the question first. In the final examination, Bishnu scored 52 marks. So Bishnu has scored 52% marks in an exam and Asha scored 64%. Then the marks obtained by Bishnu is 23 less and marks and that by Asha is 34 more than the marks obtained by Ramesh. So this marks is Ramesh marks minus 23 and this marks is Ramesh's marks plus 34 more, right? So as you can see, 64% of total and 52% of total, difference is 12% of total. So 12% of total is 34 plus 23, how much? 57. Then the question says the marks obtained by Geeta, who scored 84%. So there is another girl, Geeta, who has scored 84% marks. So how much is that? So 12% is 57. 12 into 7 is 84. So I can directly say 57 into 7, 350 plus 49 is 399. So marks scored by Geeta will be 399. Very simple, straightforward question on percentage. I hope you have understood the method. Thank you guys. Thank you for watching.